Check, if you're a wrestling fan, check it out. We do have a lovely little singer here today.
Oh.
And we're going to bring her on right after this call. We have another caller.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Caller, please, what do you have to say there? How you doing?
Gary.
Yes, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you doing tonight?
Good. And who am I talking to?
This is Rusty. Are you live tonight?
You're talking to me now, right, buddy?
Well, yeah, but I want to make sure. I know you're not live every week. I just want to make sure you're on live tonight.
You know, the second Thursday of every month, it is a live show, you know?
Okay, because, I tried calling last Thursday, and you weren't live.
Right, yeah. No, the second Thursday, you may want to write that down, whatever the second Thursday is, so the date would change, but it's always the second Thursday whenever it falls.
Oh, only the second one you're live?
It's actually live. All the others will be pre-taped or whatever after that.
Oh, okay. But now you're, like, because I'm watching you now, but I don't have the sound turned up, but I want to make sure this is the right show.
Right, yeah, you can't turn up the sounds and get that delay or something like that, but yeah, you are watching live, and we are live there.
Okay, so I'm on now, or?
Yeah.
Do you have a question?
You have a question or anything? Just
mentioned Jimmy Superfly Snuka. I didn't know, is he on now?
That's tonight, 9:30. Check it out. I interviewed him.
Oh, well, I have.
And also, Andre Volkov. You know who that guy is?
Nikolai Volkov?
Yeah, he's on tonight, too. He's on my show tonight. You'll see the interview with him.
He was a tag team partner with the Iron Sheik, and Slick was their manager.
Excellent. See, you know more than I do. You should be there with the interview.
I want to ask Superfly Snuka a question about, like, how many times he got injured. Because he used to be known for jumping off the top rope, and I wanted to ask him, Mr. Snuka, I'm a big fan. Can I talk to him?
Yeah, call him tonight at 9:30.
Oh, is he there now?
Tonight, 9:30. Call him then, okay? All right, buddy?
Oh, but you said you're live now, though.
Yes, now I am live. You want to cut whatever you guys want, just cut him off. Whatever you guys want, you just feel free, all right? You know, I don't get calls like
it's
this
rough.
When you're not on. You attract these people. You attract them. This is like, you know. Anyway, right now we have a lovely young lady. She's a great little singer there. She can do some more of her own original tunes. And this time, section.
Like, as bad as this show is, it gets worse when they bring the singer on. Well, I think the guys left this in just so you could hear the singer that everyone was waiting for.
Okay.
We're playing the keyboard here.